Here, our aim of experiment is to determine the wavelength of the laser source using diffraction grating method. The apparatus required here are a laser source, diffraction grating, a meter scale, and a wide screen. The diffraction grating we'll be using in this experiment is of 500 lines per inch. Place the diffraction grating at about 20 cm away from the laser source. The distance here of the grating element is about 21 cm. Now, you can observe the pattern on the screen. This is the pattern of the principal maximas. The central bright spot here is the zeroth order principal maxima, and as we move along the left and the right, we can see the first order principal maxima, the second order principal maxima, the third order principal maximas, and so on. Now, with the help of the pencil, first mark the zeroth order principal maximas, then the first order principal maximas, the second order principal maxima, the third order principal maxima, the fourth, and the fifth ones. After that, switch off the laser source. Then switch on the lights. Now, measure the distance between the zeroth order principal maxima and the first order principal maxima towards the right. Here, it is 2.5 cm. After that, measure the distance between the zeroth order principal maxima and the first order principal maxima towards the left. It's again 2.5 cm. Then, measure the distance between the zeroth order principal maxima and the second order principal maxima towards the right. Then, measure the distance between the zeroth order principal maxima and the second order principal maxima towards the left. Similarly, measure the distance between the zeroth order principal maxima and the third order towards the right, and then the zeroth order principal maxima and the third order principal maxima towards the left. Similarly, continue this for the fourth and fifth order principal maximas. After that, the mean distance of the principal maximas from the zeroth order principal maximas are calculated. Then we find out the distance between the screen and the diffraction grating. In this case, it is 164 centimeters. This is our base. After that, we calculate the hypotenuse using the Pythagoras theorem. The value of sine theta is calculated, and then from the value of sine theta, the value of lambda is calculated.